Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with scare filters and ammunition whatsoever. Ah, what have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. That's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. have to go around out here. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a bench in the backyard. I need to collect fish. I'll wait for you in the building. And I'll end up on the upper floor. Make it quick.
Yeah.
shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one quartet left.
It struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. Remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in... Here we
go. Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha-ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go? Huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah.